the Philippines is ranked among the top 10 cities with the worst traffic in the world. But is it possible to solve traffic? Yes. We have been trying to decongest traffic throughout the years, but finally, we have a long-term solution that will make people's lives easier and more convenient. The Luzon Spine Expressway Network. Aside from the 12 expressways we have today, we will be adding 18 more. The Tarlac-Pangasinan-La Union Expressway, where a section will be open to Urdaneta City and an extension that will accommodate vehicles from the decongested MacArthur Highway. The Central Luzon Link Expressway, where Phase 1 will connect Tarlac to Cabanatuan and Phase 2 will connect Cabanatuan to San Jose and Nueva Ecija. The Plaridel Bypass Road Project Phase 1 for travelers going through Balagtas, Giginto, Plaridel, Bustos, and San Rafael, Bulacan. The North Luzon East Expressway, where people can enjoy a scenic view of Northeast Luzon as they course through the whole region. The NLEX Harbor Link Segment 10. No need to pass through EDSA or Balintawak Toll Plaza if you want to go to NLEX, because it will connect directly from Radial Road 10, Mindanao Avenue, and Commonwealth Avenue. Do you believe that EDSA traffic is forever? We don't. With the Metro Manila Skyway Stage 3, we will finally decongest EDSA traffic, especially during rush hour. What happens when North meets South? Life happens. When we connect the North Luzon Expressway and South Luzon Expressway, travel time from Clark to Calamba will be shorter, and quality time with our families will be longer. Traveling in and out of the country will also be more convenient. No more worrying about missed flights with the NAIA Expressway Phase 2, which provides access to NAIA Terminals 1, 2, and 3, including Skyway and Cavitex. And with the recently opened Runway Manila, one can easily have access to the top hotels. The Southeast Metro Manila Expressway C6 Phase 1 will connect Skyway Stage 1 at FTI to C5 towards Laguna de Bay. The Cavite Laguna Expressway will connect Cavitex and the SLEX Mamplasan Interchange. Through the Quezon Bicol Expressway, travels are safer because now there's an alternative to winding roads. The Camarines Sur Expressway will serve as an alternative route through Naga City and Pili. And through the South Luzon Expressway Toll Road 4, one can easily reach Laguna, Batangas, Quezon, and Bicol Region. All of which adds up to the realization of our key programs, which will usher in the golden age of infrastructure. Because the more we build, the faster we move forward.
This is the Philippines that we have started building and will continue to build.